All right, Vlog World Mania. Well, here we are in my house, in your house. Which vlogger type are you? Well, I don't care which decadence want to decrepit us away from our personalization in self. This is my particular vloggery. Eventually, 10 years next, over there, every house will be a vlogdom, our new dominion, walking the vlogs, because you cannot resist. Oh yeah, go ahead and type me out. Oh, she's the old vlog ho. Well, whatever you want, I don't care. Who is the first? Who is the first with their tits fat out there? Yes, Marina, you win, you win, you win. Okay? We know. She wins. Can we give her the prize? All right, Mrs. 10 years from now. Well, it's not going to be such a fun. But we will still have that, won't we? For a moment. We can still wave the flag, we were there. I don't care how low you feel today, Miss Bella. I do not care. You were there. You ranted. Do you understand? We are the new people of the world. In communication. This is not an SMS talkery. I am not tweeting to you in a total madness. You understand? We are voluptuous in experience, house to house. My containment. What you hold in yours. Are you so rich that you do not need the bounds of this machine, even? Are you so amazing that I can hear you in my sleep? Is that amazement? Is that amazement to be entrained? Is that amazement? It feels like a brainwash drain, doesn't it? No. We have to force that away aside and take it as ours. We must vlog the hell out of this sucker. With the true of you. Because if the true of you, do you understand? This becomes another sheep. Because my gosh, the word. If that happens, we're just in chaotic anything. My perception of the language, so. Your perception of the language, so. Miscommunication. We're out here yelling and ranting and raving and please do not misunderstand me. But sometimes we cannot have you enter the house. We are Vlogger-mania. This is a reminder service only. This is the now way of our communication. It is ugly. And yes, it is deviant and seedy. And it is dark. And I want it to be bright and light and lovely. Also, however, we have so many betrothals from the past that keep trying to marry us in the muxt of ugly, the muxt of ugly experience, the muxt of ugly befores. Those generalizations. If only she could. If only. Oh, God, you want me to ride astride that horse again? Is that where you want me to live? Does that just tickle your soul? Do you feel? Oh, my God, there's a British here. Oh, my God. Will you knock on my door now? Stay the hell away.